they're going to be successful in this homestand.
Brock Nelson, Anthony Beauvillier, Josh Bailey with Pellick and Pullock to start for the Islanders against the Buffalo Sabres top line. Let that one through for Miller.
Love the way Adam Pellick is able to kind of maneuver his skates from, you know, from 10 and 2, Brendan, to coming back.
Stahl got away the shot. Varlamov makes the save and Barzal bursts out of the defensive zone. Now it's Lee. Looks it back for Green. Andy Green with some room. Sharp angled shot from Green. Allmark was hugging the post. Barzal, Lee fires! Swallowed up by Linus Allmark.
Yeah, that creates a problem.
Toby Reeder trying to split the defense. Got around Mayfield and he's hooked. A penalty called. And it's a 2-minute minor for hooking. Moves it around for Mayfield. Lost it in his skates. Shayen, Middlestad, shot block, rebound, fought for, still alive. And Middlestad carries it off to the corner. Joki Haru holds it in. His shot, tip, score! Joki Haru took the shot. It was Curtis Lazar with the deflection. And Buffalo opens the scoring tonight.
Get in front of that net as Joki Haru just look at the little wrist shot, the snap, and there's the deflection. And Varlamov's not able to track that puck. Has his head up all the way, and now there's traffic in front, and this knocks it right down. That's a tremendous deflection by Lazard. And you can just see that puck bounce.
Barzal hounding the puck, got the steal. Barzal forces it down the ice as Omar swings it around the boards. Bounced out, kept in. Eberle tip, Lee alone in front of the backhand, scores! What a shift for Matt Barzal. It ends with an Andersley goal and the score tied at one.
Smart play there. And then the pinch along the boards. Pullock gets it down low. A little ping, ping, ping.
Barzal trying to keep it in, but he's stripped by Oposo. He's got Eakin with him. Pullock back. Kyle Oposo cuts to the slot. Save Varlamov.
Oh, what a great save by Varlamov. He was challenged Kyle Oposo.
Wahlstrom spun off the puck through the neutral zone. Eichel back in. Eichel has Olofsson across, goes down low for Reinhardt, it snuck through on net, and alertly, Varlamov was able to react to that one. Block has the legs to join on the far side. They move it down, wanted Nelson. Nelson kept it away from Montour, centers Beauvillier, right on goal, and he hit Allmark more than Allmark stopped the puck.
Percentage opportunity right there is Brock Nelson able to pick up that puck, and there's Allmark, and he's right there, and Bo's got about a half a net to the right side of him, and he's like, are you kidding me? That's not where I wanted to shoot it. You can see it's bouncing, came off.
Flutterbuck comes back on instead. Olofsson takes a step, looks, and the save made by Varlamov cleaned up in front of him. We're Matt Barzal as we approach the final minute of the period. Barzal, Dobson, shot it, that one blocked by Lazar. Lee working on Davidson, wrapped it into the crease, Everly with a backhand poke, and pushed away from the net. Now it's Lee again. And at one point, he went 7 minutes without a shift before he came out for the end of the period.
Yeah, not sure where Barry Trotz was coming from there, but he's got a little burr up Cizikas' butt.
Matt Martin scores! Matt Martin puts it through a screen, through Allmark, and the Islanders have the lead.
Second goal of the season, so the good hard work down there. Clutterbuck puts a physical check on the defenseman, and that puck just bounces out, and Matt Martin's thinking shot all the way. We've seen more of that from Matty. Not interested in just hitting people. He's not looking just to pass if there's an opportunity.
Fed down low, Hall hit the outside of the net, pop back in front. Islanders cleared away from the goal. Not out of danger though. Dahlin the shot, save made by Varlamov off the tip and tight from Reinhardt. Dahlin again, over, Olofsson got it away, batted out of the air and in! Reinhardt out of midair off the post, and it's tied at two.
An opportunity, and then take a look at the goal. One save, and what a play that is by Reinhardt. Are you kidding me?
Went backwards for Bailey, hooks up with Nelson. Now it's Pageau down the wall. Pageau draws some attention, slowly developing out for Letty. Touchdown for Bailey. Bailey twists it back for Letty. 20 on the power play. Wahlstrom let it go. Big rebound, score! A power play goal, the Islanders take the lead.
The Islanders move it around, they have good patience. Josh Bailey gets it back to the point. There's Letty and there's a shot, and he gets it on net. That's the key right there. He didn't bullet it real hard, just solid, gets it on net. Look at the quick rebound. Two guys in front, Nelson and Pageau, and the puck's right there for Pageau. So big goal for the Islanders.
Played out for Dahlin. 20 seconds to go. Dahlin gets it right back from Olofsson. Eichel lets go of it. Tipped in tight by Reinhardt. Tried to bank it in off Varlamov. 20 seconds to go. Eichel, one last chance to get it in. Along the boards, the Sabres run out of time. And the Islanders get back on track. They've won all three meetings against the Buffalo Sabres.